and as she wound the key, she listened for Rick, but the house was silent. She found Rick's crutch and imagined the